let people where they do better thing for Obodo Africa, not before Naija alone. Don't forget say my name now, Ngozi Udinevu. But anytime you call me Naija again, you will make me feel safe. I find past Genevieve Naji, not before by Bele, na my better person. My star doctor, not be mister. Doctor, ambassador, Oyedoku, Oyewole. In don't Dave on top of my mic, my swat TV show. Ogami.
Thank you.
They go say ndewo. Naibo go say no. Yoruba go say ekabo. English go say welcome. So which one again? Hausa go say. You don't know Hausa. Ogami, welcome to my mic, my swat TV show. For yeah, what will they do now just to celebrate you? We know they do jump question. We will just tutorial ourselves. But I know say as President of Information and ICT, all of to always educate. Time day at all when well, they take jollificate, apart from say make them carry and put on that time, carry boots, you know, read them, you need to educate, you need to be in USA, America, Europe, everywhere, every corner. To let people know say information they important.
Yes.
You won't get away, they say okay. Oh, today, na jollification I won't do. I know they carry information anyway.
Yes, we they get time. Where will they take the jollificate?
I purposely carry this Oga come on top of my mic, my strategy show. Because I know, say, if na Oga, okay, well, how long have you been in America? I know, say, the man go, they jump. Aga. But for this, our own. You know, they say, best way be president for you, go. And I just get passed out for somewhere. Ogami, pigeon, no be small walk.
You know, easy.
I purposely carry you call this program. So, how long you don't do this information?
We don't do the information thing over 20 years now. And the thing will happen, we say, for Africa. Part of the problem where we get past, where people they say corruption, now because we no get information and people no get access to information, that's why corruption there everywhere. But we don't start to develop the industry for some time now. So they people go know say it good make then they keep their information properly.
This information it be the same thing like data keeping.
The thing will happen, they say, a lot of people, then they use some of these words, then they use them, what they call them, say, then they use them interchangeably. Data, record, document, information.
Everything
they
the same.
They're together, but they'll not be the same thing.
Because I remember, say, I get one guest on top of my mic, my swan, Mr. Ogulano, Ogulade Olatunde. He be the CEO of Edu Record.
Okay.
So the man talk about say Nigeria know they get data, but they do some software. We go make say best Nigeria go day. Best you go finish school for primary school to university. Anytime if you like 30 years, you go back, your school go get every information about you. And he asked me a question for this place. He say, if he gets my primary one result, make him see him now. And me, I should say that one now. Jam question, I know fit. So, in talk say that they create one software now, we go solve. So, if we leak that one now to this work, what will they do?
The thing we talk exactly like the thing we would do be that.
Okay.
Because we want situation where we say, as Nigerians, for Nigeria now today, we don't even know our population.
Mm-hmm.
It just be like Papa, we get Peking. We don't know the number of
children
we get. If you collect 100,000 at the end of every month, I will go feed no say now this amount I will give this one, I will give that one. Now the problem we will get for Nigeria today.
And they thought saying they affect school. Nobody say government no fit pay for WAEC for
exactly.
Everybody. Because they don't know the total.
Exactly. They don't know the total. Even the same thing for health. Since where they don't burn me now, I don't go different hospitals. And each hospital where I enter, now there they go open file for me. So as I travel go Obodo Oyinbo last week now. If anything happen now, they no fit access my record.
Hmm.
So they have to start from the beginning. Now part of the thing where our institutes even don't do now be that. We get one software where they say now free. If you just go on top of internet, you register there. Anytime where you enter any hospital, where they treat you. Then go put all the information on there.
You serious?
I serious. Now free. Medic post, now be the name.
Hey.
So once you register and enter any hospital, then treat you, all the information go there. If you go Ghana, if you go US, if you go UK, anywhere where you go, doctor go see all the treatments and the drug where you don't use. Everything.
For this Obodo, Nigeria.
Obodo, Nigeria. We launch on August 1st for Nigeria here. Yeah.
Hey.
And at the first time where that kind of thing will happen for anywhere for Africa.
You mean say person free enter internet now? I go call register my name. Ngozi Udenevo. Put. I not go put any hospital name.
No need to put.
Any hospital name.
No need to put hospital name.
And that software go carry my name. If I go Italy, come to Italy, they won't ask anything. That software go they tell them say yes, my name.
Everything about you, DJ. Anywhere where you go. If even for your phone, if you check out for phone, if they don't get computer there, if you get phone, any device will be safe if you connect to internet, you can access it from.
So from that on our website, now wait till you call that
it's
that page where I go register.
It's www.medipause.
Medipause
now. Like post, so it
will Medipause now,
M-E-D-I-C.
Okay.
P-U-R-S-E.
Okay, post like post where one they open, they put money.
They put money inside. Uh-huh. Medic post.
Medic post. M-E-D-I-C-P-U-R-S-E.
Medicpost.com.
In case you don't know, think that I don't forget in the world. My mind, my swag to the show. Not for sure.
Around the